standing outside alone, and I know it's a little cold out, so I thought I'd bring you this blanket. But I see you already have one, so maybe I'll just use this one for myself. I'm Shanny, by the way. It's great to meet you, too. Would you look at that view? I don't blame you for coming out here. That view is gorgeous. The city looks so much better at night, doesn't it? It's so beautiful. I feel like we're pretty lucky to live here. Do you live here? Yeah. How are you enjoying the party? Yeah, I don't blame you. I'm more of an introvert as well. Yeah, it was getting a little loud for me. I'm glad to have met a kindred spirit. Yeah. Did you come here with anybody? A couple friends, same. Though, my friends are more of the life of the party type of people. So, they're in there talking right now. I don't even think they've noticed I've gone missing. Which is better for me, honestly. Yeah, you too. I'll go back in later. I mean, the music's good and everything, but I prefer to be alone. Yeah. Well, I'm glad I brought this blanket, because it is cold out here. Yeah, it's so soft. I found it inside. Feel it. So, where do you live at around here? Okay. Too far from me. What do you do for a living? Oh, that sounds challenging. Yeah. Do you enjoy it? That's good. Me? Oh, I just work as an IT. Yeah, believe it or not, I actually went to school for cosmetology, I got my license. I love doing hair and makeup, but I'm too impatient to try to build up a clientele, so went back to school for computers, and now I'm working as an IT. It's got its ups and downs, but I like it. I think it's so much better out here. It's more peaceful. I don't even mind the cold. I see you have some wine. Do you mind if I pour myself a glass as well? Okay, good. Let me set this down. Looks like it's a sweet red wine. I'm glad you brought out wine instead of champagne. I much prefer wine. I really like New Year's. It's just, I hate staying up late, honestly. I much prefer my sleep. You too. Do you want any more? I can pour you some. Yeah? Okay. Must be a fizzy wine. Are you just using this metal glass? Yeah, okay. There, it topped you off. I'm just gonna get myself some, okay? So, what did you do for New Year's last year? Yeah, another party. Last year I got to go to a masquerade ball. That was a lot of fun. However, if you ask me, I would much prefer just to be at home in my pajamas with, like, maybe a friend or something, just watching some movies and hanging out. And then ideally getting to bed before 12. Yeah. Like I said, I'm more of a homebody. And I'm not too prim and proper either for these fancy shindigs. Every time I get a wine glass, I always want to be that person who dips it and tries to make it make the noise. Let's see if I can do it. I just love doing that. Hope you don't mind, but I saw they had some chocolate in there, and I figured I was gonna come hide out here with some wine and chocolate, and then I saw you out here, so do you want some? I might be a weirdo, but Whoppers are some of my favorite candy. Here, go ahead and take some and then I will. So tell me, how long have you lived here? That is a long time, so you've been here for mainly your whole life. Does your family still live here? That's so awesome. I moved here for school. Yeah, cosmetology school, but then I stayed here. I just liked the city so much I didn't want to leave. from Michigan. Where were you at before here? Okay. So you've always been around cities. Yeah, I'm from a really small town in Michigan. A lot of country. Yeah. So this was a huge change of scenery for me. But I'm loving it. I love that there's always stuff to do. In all the different restaurants and all the different stores and the plays and stuff like that. Yeah, it is breathtaking, isn't it? Well, since you live so close to me, we have to hang out sometime. I mean, if you want to. I'd love that. Here, let me get your number. Okay. So. Go ahead and spell your name for me. Okay, what's your number? Send you a text so you have my. Hey, it's the awesome person you met on New Year's. Yeah, I am pretty amazing. Send. I'm just kidding. Yeah, it is getting a little cold. Maybe we should go back in. Hey. It looks, sounds like the ball's dropping. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year. New Year's kiss. It's been great hanging out with you. Why don't we go back in? We've been out here a little long. People will probably start to wonder where we went.